One day I was in prayer, and I just was asking God, what can we do to cheer up these seniors?
It began as a question from a mom, inspired by her daughter's sadness.
Spent practically a whole month in her room, depressed.
A global pandemic had shut down schools and almost everything that comes with it.
Being a senior and not being able to have my traditional graduation that I've been working so hard for like 12 years.
But the divine answer would end up giving hundreds of others an opportunity that will be cherished for a lifetime.
And the solution, let's offer them free professional photography.
Now I want you to...
Until the end of next week, Victory Outreach South Sacramento, a church and nonprofit, is allowing high school seniors to take prom and graduation photos for free.
I really wanted the pictures.
Seniors like Janani Marshall.
There's a lot of kids that won't be able to do this, and they won't have those pictures, and I'm blessed enough to have these pictures.
For Cynthia Placencia, it's about far more than digital photos to remember her high school days.
I was excited. It's my senior year.
This was about family and photos with her grandfather.
Hi.
With the spirit of her grandmother close by.
My wife would have been here, but we lost. She passed December the 13th. So it's a blessing.
Snapshots in time that photographer Janine King captures with style and gratitude.
It helps me to sleep well at night knowing that I did something that gives back to the community.
As a senior pastor here, along with her husband, Thalia Caraveo is accustomed to working with the community, friends and neighbors that she hopes will understand how much people care about them.
Remember this moment when they look back at these pictures when they're in their 40s and say, I got to get involved in my community and do something.
Victory Outreach South Sacramento will be providing those free pictures through next Friday. The reason why they're doing it for 2 weeks straight from 9 to 5, Monday through Friday, is because they are observing social distancing, only making appointments every 30 minutes. You saw many people in that story wearing masks. If you are a senior and want to get your picture taken or know somebody who is, we have a link on our website, fox40.com, that links you to the place that you can apply to get that done. In Sacramento tonight, I'm Eric Rucker, Fox 40 News.